juice, guys.
Booster. Taylor pipe bomb.
Found a booster.
Fuck off.
Please.
Coming in behind you. They are not interested in me. Don't know why.
Get over it.
Y'all got the end or not?
The recoil a little better so you're not tapping the trigger.
You just do it holding it down?
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay.
It's gonna be like...
Yeah, like I said, this is a...
Behind.
This is all very much learning experience. Maybe I'm picking the wrong
behind.
Time to do it. Time to do it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I just came to back you up and you took off. I guess that worked out pretty well.
Mm. 4 minutes.
Booster here.
Found some juice.
So wait, I feel like I'm getting a lot of mileage out of clicking the shotgun. Does it make any sense to click the shotgun and then hold down the SMG? Never mind. This is one to experiment with in the range.
Yeah.
remember what our time was?
25.
I should have tried coming back.
Eater.
Oh shit!
Y'all got the whole. Stay there and slaughter him. Stay there and slaughter him on the bridge. The whole room's activated.
You know how much you're enjoying.
Behind you, behind you, behind you! Alright, I'm going back to my old play style for the end of this. In fact, I think I'm going back to my old play style for the rest of the night.
Okay.
And I will work on it in the firing range.
It's something you need to get used to, yeah.
Got a boost if anyone needs one.
Good.
Press the button.
Let's go.
We're 9 minutes. We have a minute to do this.
I'm done screwing around now, so.
So we got what, like 10:20?
It was 10:30 something when we finished, no? 10:40?
I don't know, but the record is 10:17, so we were really fucking close.
Yeah, a couple seconds behind.
I feel like I'm not really.
We can get this.
Doing too great, though. I mean, I'm sure we can. Let's just see, like.
They're gonna say something.
That. Abnormal.
Yeah, they're gonna say, shit, your kills are way too high. You gotta be doing something.
Is that what they're gonna say?
They've already strongly implied it. Yeah.
Really?
They say, send me some videos to prove that you're not cheating because your numbers are way too high compared to everyone else.
Just, it's Wei, that's the explanation.